Speaker, in recent explosion of gang violence, 10 young people have been gunned down in mall parking lots, on street corners, and in apartments in British Columbia's lower mainland. Scared residents have demanded laws with teeth, and our government is responding. We are putting an end to revolving door justice that allows those accused of serious gun crimes to walk free on bail. We are targeting organized crime and street gangs by putting in place tough mandatory jail time for serious gun crimes, and we are eliminated house arrest for serious violent crimes. Mr. Speaker, our Conservative government has put in place stronger laws, given more resources to law enforcement, and we will be strengthening the Youth Criminal Justice Act. We are taking the steps necessary to keep Canadian families and communities safe.